Friday afternoon in the universe, in all directions, in and out, you got your men, women, dogs, children, horses, pones, ticks, perts, parts, pans, pools, pals, pails, parturiences, and petty thieveries that turn into heavenly Buddha. I know, boy, what's I talking about, cause I made the world, and when I made it, I no lie had a Lucian Midnight for my name, and concocted up a world so nothing, you had forever thereafter make believe it's real. But that's all right, because now everything will be all right, and we'll soothe the forever boys and girls, and before we're through, we'll find a name for this darn golden eternity and tell a story, too. And, but you ever read a story as vast as this that begins Friday afternoon with working men on scaffolds painting white paint, and ants murling in little black dens, and microbes warring in your kidney, and Messerulis microbing in the innards of Mercury, and microbes dreaming of the ultimate microbehood, which then ultimates outward to the endless, vast, empty atom, which is this imaginary universe, ending nowhere, and never even born, as Banquet well polled when he ferried his mother over the rocks to twat new tea, and people visit his hut to inquire, what other planet features this? And he answers, what other planet? Though the sounds of the entire world are now swimming through this window from Mrs. Macariola's twando and old Pope's home drunk again, and of course you hear the cats wailing in the whale bar, wild bar, wart fence, moonlight, midnight, Lucian, Dolphine, immensity, visions of the Tathagata, seat of purity and womb. And so that here is all this infinite immaterial, meadow-like golden ash, swarming in our enlightened brains, and the silence, shh-fallying in our endless ear, and still we refuse, naked and blank, to hear, what, the who? The who? To what, you? We'll say the diamond boat and persipine, recipine, Milltown, heroine, and fac, matches the silver ages everlasting, so I'm swallowing in a simple broom. And at night you raise the square white light from your ghost beneath the root-drinking tree, and coyote won't hear you, but you'll ward off the inexistent sea devils just to pass the time away. And meanwhile, it's timeless to the ends of the last light year. It might as well be getting late Friday afternoon where we start, so's old Sound can come home when work's are done and drink his beer and tweak his children's eyes. Oh, he was quite racy. Real estate queen, Europe and Niles, for pleasure. Stomp, stomp, absolute rays making noise. I can write about them, but I can't punctuate them. Then he said, comma, comma, comma. That skinny guy with black hair, Atlean rage. In India in the last year, he's getting even, ignoring all common publications, and getting Urdu nothing Sanskrit by Sir Yak Yak Yak, 40-page thing, Norfolk. Let's all get drunk, I want to take pictures. Don't miss with Mrs. Lately and trust picture pitcher pithy lisp. That's an artistic kit for sex. Trying to think of a rule in Sanskrit, mama Sanskrit sounding, obviously twins coming in here. Meltown, Equinel, Myopa, Pate, Watacha, Pimana, Kawaya. You get sticky ring weekends. And wash the tub, bub. I'll be gentle like a lamb in the Bible. Beautiful color, your lipstick. Thanks, honey. Got a match, Max? Taxi crabs and motorcycles. Let's go to Trilling and ask him. I gotta wash my conduct. Don't worry about nothing. I love Allen Ginsberg. Let that be recorded in heaven's unchangeable heart. Either way, rapples. Call up so-and-so. Who's that? Sui Delia. And there came the picture of Ang Bong the Bila. Wait, wait for something. The bee slime. Then the ants will crawl over bee land. Ants in bands wailing neath my bloody owl pants, owler pants, tazabadi. He thinks I'm competitive in the long pleasant south of wishing all of ye bleed, stay, meditation, everybody martini, destroy my black. Alan, you better voice the stare, this beer, these room sandwiches. Where did you get these, big greasy socialists? Are you gonna conk, Alan? Mighty tall in the saddle. Anybody got a sigi boo? The moon is a piece of tea. Under the empty blue sky, vertebrate zoology.